We've got the video for you right now. The church says that backpack had a laptop and some electronics used for last night's drive-through nativity. It's all worth thousands of dollars. You can see the thief got into a red vehicle and drove off. So, recognize that guy? Give Wyoming police a call.